Sir, do you see Garth?
Great.
I'm not even sure what he looks like. But I'm sure... We'll know when we see him.
Hey, Kate!
What?
Oh, Garth.
Wow. Lily, stand up.
Garth?
Hello.
Good to see you. Humphrey!
Oh, my butt! My butt! Wow, that really hurt.
You should really do something about that cough. Be careful, Kate. There's something going around. Tails and ears are falling off, literally.
Name's Humphrey.
Garth.
Wow, you are a big one, aren't you? Wow, you're practically a moose. Where you hiding the antlers?
Who's the coyote?
Who's the coyote? Oh, I get it. No, that's good. Oh, because I'm like...
No one important. Lily, why don't you take little Coyote Humphrey and run along?
Oh! Come on, Humphrey. Let's go eat some of those bitter berries. Mom?
Not now, dear. Mommy's in a rage.
Well, since Kate stood up, Garth, I could show him around until she gets back.
I wouldn't say stood up.
Garth!
Oh.
Sounds good to me.
Well, come on, Garth.
Oh, isn't that sweet? She gets it from me.
So, why is this called Rabbit Poo Mountain?
Because this is where rabbits like to poo. I was just kidding.
Oh, I get it. You're a funny Omega.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Make me laugh.
What am I?
You got me.
It's a turtle that fell and can't get up.
That's pretty good.
Okay. What's this? It's turtle roadkill.
What else can you do?
I just do turtles.
Okay, it's my turn. You want to see something an alpha can do?
Would my mother approve?
Of course.
Well, okay then.
Dinner for two. It's a new move I've been working on for stalking prey.
You're good.
Thanks. Now you try it.
Oh, no, I'm not much of a hunter.
Come on. You'll do great. Just do what I do.
Okay.
Ready? One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three! A turtle, right?
I told you, I don't hunt.
Maybe this will help. Wow.
Wow, what?
Your eyes. They're beautiful.
Oh.
Come on, let's try again. I know. It's not very good, is it?
Well... All right. Take a deep breath. Howl from right here. And can now join in.
Better go.
But no one has to know.
Please, go now.
Oh no.
Dad.
Howling with an omega, are we?
An alpha in love with an omega. That's against pack law.
Dad, I also am in love with an omega.
What? What have you done to my son, Winston?
An omega and an alpha, an alpha and an omega? Eve, help me out.
Maybe this can work.
All right.